But as usual, every time this guy's knees collapse, his ass collapses as well. Yeah, you should have seen this.
Same routine, was it?
Listen.
The ship was running, flying right down his leg. One sticky tweezers, you know, what's going on here? The shape is flying right through his underpants and everything. So drags him in the room, all that. He's got all the usual crap. Gets him in, gives him a turnover, right? He's back out, snags him in.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Gets his key, does a toss of his key as well. So that's the one up and the two up. So one shouting to the other, I can't hear you either, you know what I mean? Communicating through back windies. I goes up with this kind of gaff and I'm looking about it and I've looked and there's a portable box. I said, I can't take a portable car portable. Because I'm going to get bust anyhow if I take it. Right? And I've looked underneath the portable box. I says to myself, you bastard man. 2 days earlier, right, I'm out and I've bought a pair of sneakers, a pair of these fucking kind of Doc Martin shorts, right? I says, I'm choking for a pair of Docs, don't I? I says, but it's got to be boots. Looks under the cunt's telly, man, there's a big crank pair of Doc Martin size 8. No, the big 12
yes,
eyelet ones.
Yes.
I says, right out the window, they're getting took for later.